Right, I've been asked to come and have another ferret of these. I've done these warrens quite a bit. They're fairly easy to get to and net up and see. So I do tend to use them as a sort of training warren for the young ferret. So I have actually done this one quite a lot. But because they put these trees in here, they've just asked me to come and have a... You can see they planted some young trees. They've come and asked me to... just make sure there's nothing in them at all and empty them out. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to net it up and make a start. Right, I'm using one of this year's hobs, it's called Blue, he's born in about April. You might have seen him actually in my other videos when he was really young. He's quite a good little worker, this fella. He's been out a couple of times, he's still got a bit to learn, still messes about a bit, but he's getting there. So, I'm going to try. See how he does. Scott. Right, it's come out the bottom net, so I don't think there's anything in this one again. Never mind, not the end of the world. The thing with the ferrets is these young ones, even if there's nothing in the warrens, it's all experience for them. None of it's wasted. I love the way this bitch stands quivering when she's waiting. She's so alert. These terriers are awesome little ferreting dogs. And he's out. Right, we'll press on. Try another one. Most of these are plentiful digs around here, but I've shot a hell of a lot here at night. But most of them are just little, most of what look like warrens aren't, they're just little digs. Places full of them. Press along here. Now in these reeds here, you get them sitting out in here, and there's quite a substantial warren at the end. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get the let the bitch work through this and drive the rabbits down to the warren that's at the far end of this. Right, I've had a fair few rabbits out of this one over the years, but it doesn't look too well used at the minute, but I'm going to give it a try anyway, because I promised I'd try everywhere and check it out, make sure that there's nothing around, so Okay, I'll let it up. Let's let them out. Climb in here first, see if there's anything in this pit. I doubt it. This pit looks very quiet, but you never know. Go. It's been in here a long time now, so I reckon there's something in here. Because normally if there's nothing in, he's out pretty quick. So I think there's something in here. Yep, there we go. Go on. Psst. Psst. Good girl. Another one. Cookie up. It's two in short order. That'll do me now. So what I'll do now, I'll lift the nets now and save any more till next time. Not gonna wipe them out. Two of them will keep me going for another 2 or 3 days, and I can come back midweek and try further down. Thanks for watching. No point going mad with them and killing them all. Don't want to clear these warrens out too much, because these are quite nice warrens, these, and some of these act as breeding warrens, so I always like to leave some knocking about.